Hi. Today I'm going to talk about tips on finding cheap bar stools. Bar stools are generally made of wood, stainless steel or aluminum. The one thing they all have in common is that none of them are really dirt cheap. Even so, the vast material selection and design of this type of furniture helps give you, the buyer, more flexibility with pricing. Being an educated and prepared consumer will help you get the best bargain for your buck. Set a budget before you shop. Whatever your budget, set your financial limit before you begin looking for inexpensive bar stools. Determine the quantity you need and the cost per piece that you are willing to spend. When you are realistic with what you have to work with financially, you may find it easier to spot a good bargain when you see one. High-quality bar stools for the lowest price. If you want quality without paying top price, ask your favorite retailer when bar stools in general will be set at the lowest price during the year. Holiday sales, liquidations, and outdated inventory or clearance events are times when many retailers put stocked merchandise on sale. If you feel bold, try to work another angle, ask when bar stools are priced highest. This may be turn out to be a great opportunity for you to name your price and get the best deal. Realize that quality wood and stainless steel cost more. New Zealand pine, mahogany and oak are some of the wood varieties for bar stools. The quality of the craftsmanship will affect the cost. Pricing in early 2010 showed high-quality bar stools made of wood priced each around $150 and higher. Beware of looking for cheap wooden bar stools with legs that could break easily due to ill construction. Because of the durability of stainless steel, bar stools made of this material are somewhat costly in 2010, starting around $200 each. To get the best price here, buy them in pairs. Also, check online as well as visit local retailers. Ask if the items are in stock and if delivery is included before you make your final decision. Purchase bistro table and chair sets. Oftentimes, you can find a trio, a table and two bar stools, for less than $125, based on early 2010 discount store pricing. Keep in mind that you may sacrifice quality. Many inexpensive bar stools are made out of aluminum, which is lightweight and may be uncomfortable. If you do not plan on sitting on the chairs often, this option may be what you are looking for. If you decide to go this route, consider covering up metal backing or seats with decorative cushions for added comfort and flair. Look for free shipping or no tax when shopping online. Bar stools can be pricey, even online. So shop at online discount stores that offer free shipping or do not charge tax. Sometimes, you might run across a retailer who offers both customer benefits. However, take caution that the price is not hiked up to make up for these deals. Comparison shop around locally after you spot a deal online. If you are in a hurry, take the best of three that you find, but never go with the first bar stool you see until you do some more research. Yard sales or Craigslist. Occasionally you may be able to find good quality bar stools at yard sales or on Craigslist. Examine each stool to make sure it is sturdy and in good condition before your purchase. Thanks for watching. See you soon.